Close your eyes. Imagine the cross of Christ. You're standing on Calvary Hill, Golgotha, the place of skull. And then you see this.